Looking back at my 12th episode of Progress Bar, you can see that it has a runtime of just over 4 hours. And looking at some of the important parts, you can see it spins like nearly 45 minutes alone playing the progress session, and then around the 2.25 hours playing some of the progress bar games. Then we spend another 15 or 30 minutes on progress, and then head back to progress bar, some of the various progress bar systems. And in what I think is the fourth and final hour, we explain DOS. Yeah, that's right. One of the progress bar systems is DOS, which surprisingly needed a restart, by the way. And I kind of wonder how Progressbar95 manages to fit all those systems into one. Yeah. I'm surprised about that too. Anyhow. Hello, folks, it's a gamer nerd. And we're going to do, yes, another episode of Progress Bar 95. So, let's get things all set up, shall we? Alright. Let's get this show on the road. Here we go. All right. Let's see. I'll pick progress computer since I'm kind of more familiar with that system anyway. Progress Bar 81, I don't think I got Pro on yet. So, this should be a pleasant experience. Alright. Really? They had to do the video driver error thing again. Okay. Good. Really? Okay. Yes, hello to you too, Clippy, the bane of my existence. 75%. 85%. This will be good. Yes! Perfectionist, am I right? Wow. New wallpaper for Windows 81. In Progressbar 81. Points. All right. Really? Oh, come on! Freaking shit. There we go. Shut up with you. We all hate you. I'm kind of thankful for the laser giving a countdown before its inevitable firing. Oh, really? Come on. 70. Oh. You've got to be frickin' Are you out of your mind? Oh, good. Good problem fixed itself. All right, 96% complete. All right. Okay. Okay, so. Oops. Whoops. How did I get that there? Okay. Okay, 95%. And we're good. Okay. Ooh, new monitor. That's pretty good. All right. So. I don't know about you, but my lips are feeling a little chapped. Just a minute and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Okay. That makes my new skill a little better, for the time being. Right. Level 13. And we've got so many more levels of this to go. So. Oh, really? No, seriously. Okay. I think I got this. Starting to feel better already about this. Got the right button. That the company that made this is like German, but you may want to look over the English translation of the files. There may be some mistakes in the grammar. Like, for example, select a right button instead of select the right button to close. Oh, look at that. Progress bar large horn is almost complete. Let's do more hardcore. There we go. Making progress. With the why is he parading your that is quite stupid. Literally. Okay. I missed that one. Ah, now I get it perfect. All right. 100%. Install this bad boy. Information. Here we go. Here we go. Progress for a large one. Wow, this looks pretty good. Green saber 3D. Almost there. Okay, perfect. .41%. Their progress bar whisper. Whatever progress bar whisper is. Ooh, a new desktop wallpaper. Alright. Okay. One of the best things about the progress bar is the ability to navigate through the directories. Alright, we got here. Unknown by the FC. I know where you're going. Okay, into the hex viewer, and what have we here? Five 4Ds. Easy. Okay, bonus. Oh, what have you got this time? Right. Okay, this is a longer one. But I think I can still make this out. Okay. Found another locked folder. So let's see what we have this time. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Editor will do that for me this time. Alright, longer, long form text that has more viewers. What are you gonna show me this time? Oops. Wrong code. Three, two, three, four, five. another hexadecimal editor, I see. Let's see how it can hack into this thing. There's probably the 2F somewhere, or unless 1, 2, 3, 4, 65. Okay, so what we have here? Let's start with the B sevens. Or wait. One, two, three, four. There could be a fifth one in somewhere. I wanted. Nope, that's wrong one. So, which one would probably have 5 iterations in a row? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 540s. Heading into the hexadecimal editor, we see. Okay, 0, 2, 3, 4, 0, 2. So, if the fifth one, if the 5 iterations is 0, 2, then we should know that to read the correct code. No, it's not. There's only 4 iterations. So, let's back up and try again. Case in 68 or 88. Okay, so let's try E. Could it be EE? And hold on. I could be onto something here. One, two, 359s, 459s. Where's that last 59? Okay. Ah. There we are. That directory took a little while longer for me to open. Empty directory of data 3. Back to the hex editor again. Let's see what we have. One, two, three, four. The hex viewer, let's see what we have here. Oops. Thank you. Alright. Now back to the simpler ones. Let's see. Did you really have to ask that, Ben? Alright. Back to the hex viewer again. Let's see what we got. Ah, C9. Okay, more hex viewer. Let's look for the one that repeats 5 times. Ooh, got it smoothed up to carefree. That's really nice. Means I'm taking very, very good care of my pet. New hex edit. New hex viewer. Let's see what we have here. Let's see. Oops, wrong code. Let's see. Let's see. All right. Now on to the big leagues. Damon. Oh, hold on. Okay, next viewer. Thank you. Okay, Hex Editor. Let's get back into the ring. Okay, Hex Editor. Okay. $5.96. Alright. That was quite a lot of time digging through DOS and whatnot. Alright. We're one. I've noticed that the bonus levels in the normal game mode always alternate between the screensaver and the matrix. All right, so 40 by. Okay. 55. Oops. Okay, 80. Yeah, the text bubble seems to pop up in the middle of the matrix. Three. And in order to get pro, I have to get, what, 60? Wow, that's quite a lot of points. Six. Ooh, nice. Got the puzzle solved. Come on. All right, perfect score. Right then. Completed every single challenge. Maybe some more levels while I'm at it. Looking pretty good. Oh, come on. Really? You're gonna pull up the video driver error on me again? Oh, good. The problem fixes itself. Nice. Hurry Springs, I don't think, had this problem. Perfectionist challenge. Slide couple bones. Alrighty then. Alright. So, what happens if you hit pink? We're about to find out, folks. Now, for a while, the rules are reversed. It's the pink ones you're going to have to avoid. Looks like the progress bar seems to have corrected itself. Okay, so okay. Surely one of the close buttons would be the right one. Pink is the new blue. Pink. Magic pink, huh? Complete a pink progress bar. Oh, nice. And the first time I ever done this, so I actually got an achievement from it. You may or may not have heard me mention it. Alright. Gonna restart that bit. Show a bit of progress. Nice. So I don't remember the startup sound being that loud. Have you noticed something different about progress? If you guessed no screensaver levels, you'd absolutely be right. Also, I'm hoping iOS gets this system. I'm hoping the iOS version of the game gets the system. Because if it does, that would be awesome. Right on. Perfectionist, a cat post bonus, professional. And this is only bar system 2.3. Let me try a different walk. I don't want your stupid Viagra pills. Alright. Better than that. You wish! Okay. Alright. 17,000 points. The analyst things. Flash windows. Bar system update 2.4 now. Yeah, this is pretty awesome. Let me check out my stats real quick. Wait, there's cloud saving? Check out the finder. Okay. So far, nothing. Okay, so core. Let's see what we have here. Ah. Another unknown document. Just what I would expect. Well, the Tyler system isn't much help. And now I have all four of those games, by the way. Progress does take longer to complete than the Progressbar95. Because Progressbar is always moving. All right, 100%. iTunes. That explains why I only got half the points. Probably won't need the cheat just yet. You progress fast. Most kids learn how computers work using that. Okay. Oh no! There we go. Come on. Oh. All right. I have never felt this amazed in all my life. Oh, I didn't skip it. Got bar system 2.5. I'm gonna go ahead and take a break for lunch now. Be with you guys in just a minute. Just need to pause it right there. I'll be right back. And we're back. In the name of progress. Get it? Progress. Okay, I'll I'll stop with the jokes. But on the other hand, it's looking a little dark in there. Just give me a sec. There we are. Whew. I was wondering why it was looking so dark in here. Anyway. So we have bar system 1 and bar system 2. There are currently only 3 bar systems. I'm not sure when I'll get more, but yeah. So bar system 2. I do have my headphones on, right? Can you hear the game audio perfectly and my voice perfectly? Good? Good. And that means that must mean I'm doing something right. Anyway. Where do we leave off? Ah, right here. Yeah. Okay, the text is kind of off-center here. That needs to be fixed if you're dealing with like a white background. And the text is off center on the white background. Making sure that our bin is well cared for. I bet you're wondering why it takes so long to play a game of Progress. Right? Okay. Got bar system 2.6. Right, 45%. Trying to keep my bin happy. Yes! The 100% is good. Right, one. Got the extra percentage. Got professional. Check mark. 2.7. Not bad. You seem to be updating quite regularly. Close single in versions that use the Progressbar95 that use the graphical interface. You can close it with the X. So I need 100 to X. Got professional check. Bars to 2.8. I think we're doing pretty good here. Really? Instant win. Just bad luck. You'll rarely ever be able to get a win, a green segment in Progressbar, which is the PC version. And they're even rare on the Mac version, but you decide when to shoot it. Alright, 2.9. Almost got bar system 3. Oh. We still got something good out of it. Right. Alright, got 3,000 points. Now with progress, you have control over what segment of the progress bar you want. You can fire any ones that you don't want outside of the range of the progress bar's motion. Well, this one is something I do want. Alright. 24,000 points, huh? Just want to make sure I have my chest going. Alright. Got a new device upgrade. Bar system 3. Bar OS system 3. System 3, huh? Motorola. I'd be surprised. Which is kind of similar to hardcore mode. If you're on the PC end of the spectrum. And the movement of the progress bar is much more erratic. So you're much more likely to miss. Well, I kind of needed that, so yeah, let's replay. Thank you. Alrighty. Doing good, doing good. Alright, perfect score! And yes, this is my first time on the high-end mode. Okay, so... new wallpaper? Let's see if I can review it. If I can go for two perfect rounds on the high end one. Almost made it to the top. To the end of the full progress bar. Perfect score! Okay. Thank you. 70, 75. All right. Got a perfect score. Okay. Uh-oh. All right, the errors are fixed, so we're all set. No. Ooh, good, we got a 100%. Okay. Alright. Okay. B3, I think, is alright, got a perfect 4. Considering we add 5% onto it as well, so get extra percentage out of it. Nice. I'll stick with regular. Getting closer to pro, aren't I? Thank you. 9,000 points. Doing good, doing good. We're getting close. Oh yes. Level 9 complete. Ooh, got a pro label. Yes, and we got the black wallpaper. So hard to read. Oh, bars to agree. Alright. I think that about completes it for the bar system. Let me double check to see if I've unlocked everything. So the start of noise is also the shutdown. Look how small the screen size is. Looking at how small the screen size is, I can see why. Let's head back to Progress Bar. Progressbar 1X. Wow. It's pretty fantastic. Hardcore mode. Queen Finger 3D. Gonna hit it with a PD DOS shield. You can also use the WASD keys to move. This is useful if you're left-handed. When they say left-handed, you don't use this. Ah! Here we go. We are back in business. Getting close to 100% there. There we go. Perfect score. Nice. Okay. Oops. Okay, so looking for all blues here. What keyboard would you use to record that PMX sound? Alright. Okay, so all right, perfect. Yeah, the right arrow key gets locked out for some reason, so you have to press left 3 times in order to select the difficulty level in hardcore. Alright. Right. Okay. for 40. Oh, getting the paperclip grain on my nerves. That's a pretty cool exploit you can do, when you display the key in order to get a bonus, just press and hold that key, and you'll get multiples of them. Now I'm looking for a pink segment in order to clear that yellow segment off my progress bar. Multiple yellow segments, so all right. Okay. So much clippy. Can you imagine a fully complete progress bar in a PD DOS shell? Wow. Nice. Nice. Yes. Now, at least on mobile versions of this operating system, the only way to close the annoying pop-ups is by clicking the close button. So, if you try to... So if the close button is missing, the pop-ups cannot be closed. You know, I'm surprised at how slow this progress bar moves when you're using the arrow key, though. Alright, perfect score! There it goes. Whew. For a while I thought the operating system might have frozen or something. Alright. Alright. Needless to say, looking pretty good. Been playing six rounds of the Progress Super though. Not a big fan of that. Progress Defender, one round, two rounds of Progress 93. Alright. There we go. With that in mind, we're going to shut down for now. And take a quick break. I'll see you when I get back for the video. For a new recording of this video. Or whenever. Thank you. We're back, folks, but, yeah, let me get set up first. Okay. This is the second part of, Progress Bar episode... Which one? 13. Progress Bar episode 13. Gotta say, you gotta really hand it to Progress Bar when it comes to their operating systems. There's something good to be said about each one. Apart from the video errors and whatnot. But that's another element for another day. Okay. Not sure if I remember that code. Oh well. Okay. Click out of that balloon. Right. Right. Okay. Okay. Reset. Alright. Got that cleared up. Okay. Oh, really? No wonder the... The green segment moves so fast you can barely catch it in time. Again. You may want to consider slowing down the speed of the green segment a little. It would probably help help those with slow reaction time. Oh, you can still keep it rare. A rare segment to get. But I'm just saying, might be helpful to have a slower green segment, but still, while still being a rare segment to get. Hope you get where I'm going with this, Spooky House Studios. Okay, new wallpaper. Perfect. Okay. There we go. Unfortunately, the countdown's a little hard to read on the wall with the white wallpaper. That's a pretty big win so far. And this is part two of this video? Man, I think I may need to use a video editor and combine these parts together. Whoa, did I miss that? I missed the green segment again. Ah. Got perfectionist again. Pretty good, huh? Alright. I'll admit I accidentally opened up the media player there. Okay, so. Wow. Hot butt green, so. Perfect score. All right. Come on. Okay. Yeah, you can see him working on. Oh! You're really gonna do that now, aren't you? You're really gonna do that now. There are colorblind people dealing with this. Alright. Level 20. This should be interesting. You know, sometimes I find the right button on my first try, sometimes it takes me a few tries. Oh, really? Really, no. Okay. Good. Good, you fixed yourself. Ooh, tier 3. Ooh, that's pretty good. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. That is so nice. Good that the golf show taught me the shortcut things you use. Right. I'll get some keys of the mouth. Sometimes I think I'm using progress bars when I'm actually the raw shell progress bars, when I'm actually not. Okay, come on. Good. Okay, the calculation's wrong here for a second. Well, I'm not the only person who sometimes has trouble with math. Oh, shut up, Libby. You always get on my nerves. Worse than one of my friends. One of those friends who constantly messages me about Animal Crossing characters. I'm not naming any names, but you know who you are. And you know how little I care about that sort of thing. Come on. We got this. Okay. Okay, so. Oh, yeah. Okay, so there's a bug. All right. Oh, this is a code of 195. Well, color me surprised. Okay. Okay, found the good crystal. Oh, perfect score. And I'm not bringing something slow enough for me to catch the green segment. That goes to show you that people with slower reactions need the help of slower operating systems. Okay. Although I think I may have forgotten something. One sec. Alright, we are back. One second, I need to check up on something. Okay, I just had to check up on something real quick. Sorry for the awkward silence. Anyways, where were we? Oh yeah. Okay. This is a screensaver type thing. Okay, that was unexpected. I'm gonna reset the progress bar and try again. Okay. Getting some progress here. What? There we go. The gear is fixed. We can now continue on our merry way. Alright. 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 New operating system. Let's try. Okay, no you're not. Perfect score. Okay. Looking at the progress bar. Heading to the base point 1 now. There we go. Took a couple of tries. Perfectionist, huh? Alright, let's see what we got. Well, I'd certainly like to give you more, but... I'm about ready to shut it down and edit the video, so with that said, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.